Hopefully he remembers the song so he practices.
Alex.